What team do you support?
Manchester United, Red Devils, the Red Devils.
Alright, okay. And obviously, as for Arsenal,
and Arsenal. Get out! Stop the interview. Let's stop the interview.
We're here with the Mr. himself, the uncle, the main man, Mr. Big Tipper, you know, and this is not just a normal interview. I'm just going to go straight into it. Like, where did the comedy, the, you know, the personnel come from? Like, where, like, when did you know it started?
Do you know what? It all started from primary school, man. Like, I've always had this, like, big personality, you know, making people happy, you know, making people laugh. Like, honestly, I think that's just a gift, like, and obviously I've got the comical face as well, like, I've got a funny face, so yeah, man, it's just a blessing, honestly.
Yeah, and I know you're not just a comedian, you're also a musician as well, and as we know, you've released your single called Auntie. Like, in terms of the two careers, like, which one would you say you'd pursue more?
The comedic side, but I don't like to be called a musician, like, I'm more of an entertainer, so... Like, man can do anything, innit? Like, can do a lot of stuff. So.
As you can hear from your accent, if you didn't know, you're from London.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, there's a lot of comedians coming from London.
Yeah.
You've got T-Boy, you've got A-Dot, you've got others up and coming such as Tommy Expensive, you've got Max Comedy. Mm-hmm. I mean, sometimes there's a negative side to London, South London in particular.
Yeah.
Like, would you say that London has shaped or formed who you are and what you want to be?
I think so, man. Cause where I've grown up from, like, it's London, innit? So all my jokes and that, like, it's just based around, you know, me. It's mad, like, it's so mad to say it. Like, man, grew up from South London, so, like, you know, South London, that's where everything happens. So yeah, man, just basically giving my jokes, like, from my experience.
As I said before, there are other, like, comedians from London and people that are trying to do this comedy thing.
Yeah.
Like, how would you advise someone that's trying to be a comedian but they're just not getting it?
Do you know what? Yeah? Do you used to watch me from Keek?
No. Like, man, I've never had Keek. That didn't even bang still.
Did it even bang? What do you mean? Keek used to bang, man. What's wrong with you, fam? Keek used to bang, fam. No, I'm joking though, but, like, you see on Keek, man used to back off my top. I used to do that. What? No, go, hey, listen, when you go home, yeah, go home and write big _ tip, you'll see I used to do a lot of mad stuff. Like, I used to back off my top, I used to, you know, run around singing to girls with my top off and that. Like, honestly, do you and give a damn about what anybody says, trust me.
How are you different from other comedians? And I'm talking not even just in London, I'm talking Bob, like, I'm talking Kevin Hart, I'm talking Cat Williams, I'm talking Chris Rock. Like, how are you different from those comedians?
How am I different? I don't know, I don't know, I just bring this, I don't know, like, how did you come different? Let me ask you.
Well, you want to ask me, Andre Johnson, Norman Jonas? Yeah, okay, like, to be honest with you, Big Tipper, you are different because you're just you. You don't force it, you don't,
yeah,
I don't know, like, you are you. Like, even I just like to suck rats. Even that, you see that, yeah? I know you don't look to no one else, you don't try to be anyone else, but who can you compare yourself with?
One person, it has to be Uncle A-Dot.
Yeah,
Uncle A-Dot, you know, true, what I mean? So like, our comedy is so similar, but it's not similar at the same time.
Have you ever been heartbroken by a girl?
Heartbroken.
Don't lie.
Actually, I have still, I'll even lie to you. I have. This was recent as well, last year, man.
Serious.
I broke up with my ex, man. But we only went out for like a little 2 months, like, it was calm. Yeah, man, obviously, we used to get into, like, some silly arguments and that.
Yeah, yeah.
Obviously, you know, I'm a comedian, so I take too much stuff, like, for jokes. Like, she don't really want a joke. She wants to, you know, settle down, you know, kiss and all that. Nah.
Take your Nando's.
Yeah, man, Nando's and that. Nah, man. I had to tell her that. I'm busy, like, I need to do that, like, stuff, like,
but, okay, where can we find you?
On Snapchat, Instagram, Keek, Facebook, that's Big_ Tipper.
my Twitter is the only different thing, which is one big underscore tipper.
That's a wrap. The uncle himself. You heard it all. Look out for Big Tipper.
Thank you so much. And see.